Welcome back to The Star Prophet. Way back when Oprah Winfrey left her daytime television show to start up her own cable network called OWN, or Oprah Winfrey Network, I had predicted that her new venture would never really amount to much, despite, but perhaps because of, Oprah's name being attached to it. You can visit my blog at thestarprophet.com, which is hosted by a third party, and search using the keyword Oprah to find the original post. People were just sick and tired of Oprah's preachy and oftentimes misguided brand that included endorsements of the bogus Law of Attraction, which claimed that our thoughts, and not a greater God and morality, brought to us our luck or misfortune as the case may be, all on a cosmic conveyor belt. According to this theory, people like Oprah, who enjoyed being the first mover in daytime television, were special. They had figured out how to apply the law of attraction correctly, and thus were rewarded with billions of dollars for doing so. The rest of us, with our measly, meaningless lives, were doing it all wrong, according to Winfrey and friends. Thank God for Oprah to show us how to do it all right. Unfortunately, the OWN network has been, by many measures, and certainly by investors' expectations, a miserable failure. The fact is, the cable network was a late mover, and the internet with its Patreon and YouTube platforms was on its way in. Hollywood and the old TV and cable models are out, and there's no amount of positive thinking that can change it. And along with them will go the old has-beens and hangers-on like Meryl Streep and Oprah Winfrey herself. And in their place will be hundreds of thousands, if not millions of individuals, to present their own brand of infotainment to the world. No, Oprah will never be president of the United States, but we should soon see a female president as soon as 2018, if not sooner. And her name might sound familiar. No, it won't be Chelsea Clinton, but rather Ivanka Trump. Thanks for watching.